Introducing first, at a combined weight of 860 pounds, the Industry.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
The bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they are eliminated as well. Whichever team is left standing is the winner.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
A big punch.
Ouch.
And Scott Hall able to reverse that. He's returning fire. Takedown. And now punches right.
Oh, man.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Hall's confidence?
Fist drop.
Seated drop kick.
And a clothesline.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, you might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm.
Hits the mark.
Lariat.
Counters.
Vicious right forearm.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Him into the corner.
Oof. Running knee in the corner.
Hits him with the counter.
Scott Hall able to reverse that. Jarring impact.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Them right where they want them, into the corner. That'll rearrange the spine.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Completely lost his wind.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Yeah, but guys, Hall still has some machismo left in him.
Caught with a clothesline. And Nash is failing to offer any resistance here.
This can't be how Nash envisioned tonight going.
He's ejected from the ring.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Boom!
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Oh, Nash answers back.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Boom! Face first. Oh, right to the throat. Back to the suplex. DDT plants that. Flapjack.
Gosh, holding face first.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Comes a tag and some tandem offense.
Clothesline. He's in a little bit of trouble now. Heading into this kind of match, you have to prepare yourself mentally and physically for this kind of abuse. Tags him in.
Shots to the body.
looking wobbly in the corner.
Tiger fake kick. Oh, and an elbow caught him and clear him to the floor. Right up the apron.
Oh, no.
Oh, what a crash.
An elusive match there.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, what a shot to the ear.
Two.
Yeah. Oh. Two. Slides back into the ring.
And I think, yeah, Kevin Nash is busted up, guys.
Gets him with the counter.
Oh, what a punch.
Here it comes. Finishing touches. Wow.
Nash lands hard ringside. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Hooked up. Here we go.
Jackknife.
That's it. Nash just ended things.
He keeps his team in the match.
Oh, what a clothesline.
And he finds an answer for the Hulkster. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. And he gets the tag.
Weapon and his artillery fired back at him, but he survived it.
That's the tally of how many times we thought this match was coming to an end. I can't count anymore.
Stomping.
Ouch.
Oh.
I'm going to do some serious damage. Gets out of there in a hurry.
Back suplex.
He knows how to avoid contact. Haymaker connects. Is coming there. Oh, Nash counters.
Forehead of speed. The old running haymaker
counts.
Getting tossed.
He's starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Around like a rag doll.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, man.
Yeah, great reversal.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
The old running haymaker counts. See the attention being put on the torso area. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Oh, fellas, we are looking at a mounted thrashing here.
Getting ugly in there.
Out of control.
Thought I'd see a double after that one.
That should be illegal. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Right in the bread basket.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Six was ready there. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Taking a hold of Six here.
Oh, shoulders and a slam.
And Six is laid out.
Ah, shot to the...
It could be over here.
This is it.
obviously still has some fight left. Oh, a hard impact in the corner.
Six with a reversal.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Discouraging spot.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Rapid shots right to the gut. Oh, a flurry.
These superstars have anything left at this point.
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh. This match grinded him down a little. Oh, God. In time.
Backbreaker.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. That's absolute power with a vertical suplex.
Oh, clothesline.
Turnbuckle now.
Kevin Nash reversing it.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
Tag made. Fresh man in.
Able to evade. There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Hard impact on the backdrop.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Between his legs and gets out of there.
Driven into the barricade.
Deposited across the barricade.
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no. In a disheartening position.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Tag made. Connor! You can't take much more of this.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
What a counter by Hogan.
Hogan managing to get some control back now.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
jaw shattering.
Seconds away from seeing the immortal fall.
Oh no, their eyes.
The mist,
they're blind.
Does the Hulkster have strength to recover?
Here he comes off the tag.
Right to the lower back.
Driven down.
Oh, just turned that around.
Oh, that'll swell up.
Climbing to the top rope.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Oh, what a right hand.
This is it. He gets the kick out after the one.
We not claimed a winner yet.
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Done.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
Is it fully locked in?
An extreme amount of pressure in this. After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out. That's it.
Six just being eliminated.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Vicious right forearm. And that holds Hogan back.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Cheap shot right above the eye.
He's been placed in the corner now.
He's got him scouted.
Baseman drop kick. Tagged into the action.
Hogan out of the way in time.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Oh, and Enziguri.
Strikes with a kick.
Right to the face.
And Hall timed that one.
Oof, kick finds it.
This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Stop after stop after stop.
Body shots.
Whipped hard. Clothesline.
Paul running into big trouble now.
Paul can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Oof. Knee smashes right to the spine.
And a reverse DDT to follow.
Paul doesn't look like he has any fight left in him.
Oh, no, their eyes.
Can Paul recover from that?
Cover!
And he makes the save for his team.
Oh, that opens the door for Hogan.
Intercepted.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
This could do it. And there's
lands the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
From the top.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Hall looking to get back in this.
Scott knows he has an opening. He needs to take advantage.
Hall, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Way in it, submission maneuver here.
And there's the save.
Despite the grueling toll this match has taken on him. How insulting is that?
He turns it around on Hall. Oh, the spear.
Interceptor, boy.
Into the corner.
This can't be good.
Down with a snapmare.
Turned that one around. And an inverted atomic drop. And he's able to counter.
That is press. Hackenschmidt bite. Hackenschmidt bite.
Why? Why?
Here's Dash into a rough landing on the outside.
The Hulkster continues to survive.
What a throw.
Three.
Oh, Nash counters. Back and forth.
Oh, here we go.
Some power behind that punch.
Able to interrupt the attack. Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope.
We're going to see it.
Gut-wrench power bomb. And Nash delving deep in himself to pull off that offense.
Nash knows exactly what's at stake in this moment.
He reverses it.
You can never see that coming.
He got whipped into that corner. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
A big suplex. He's a projectile now. This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. And Nash didn't see that coming.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing they're setting up again.
Sidewalk slam!
And is driven through the ring. Can he take advantage?
Oh, and he just kicked out. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
we got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Placed in the corner.
What a counter.
And another counter. Makes him pay with a counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Double hip toss. These two do it so well together.
Here comes Hogan. Jumps away.
Hogan might have just ended this one.
Try to end it.
Two.
He stops the count for his partner.
Beautiful finish.
Big reversal from the Hulkster. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Counter after counter. Power slam.
Right with the point of the elbow.
Get ready to touch the ball. That's gotta be it.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar. The arm getting puddled.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Teeth.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Sidewalk slam. Amazingly executed once more.
In big six, he's been eliminated. He's eliminated. With the lariat. This match is brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, they've held pretty steady throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit.
Partner. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Big clothesline. Sent crashing to the floor.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Three.
See it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
Things went from bad to worse. Yeah.
This is a bad situation to be in.
On the middle rope.
What are we gonna see? Wait a second.
Hooked.
An overbearing assault on Hogan now.
Well, wrestler has to find a way, find some energy.
Does he get him here?
One, two.
How in the world?
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Oh, and a stop.
Just despicable menacing. Punishing the human body.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Oh, that opens the door for Hogan.
Backbreaker. He just barely dodges.
What a shot. Here's Hogan sent flying. Right to the knee. Hammered away. Oh, what a counter.
Three.
Hogan out of the way in time.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
And he'll come back from under the apron. Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Two.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Three. Four.
Big back body drop.
Here comes Hogan.
Can taste it now.
One, two.
Super kick.
Good night.
Two.
Takedown. And now punches right.
Oh, my God.
Producing a trampling. Big reversal from the Hulkster.
Just one step ahead. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He deflects it right back. Superman punch! Getting launched. No mercy being shown to Hogan here.
Hulkster now with a daunting task ahead of him.
On the top down. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
A little deep sinking elbow. Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.